How to turn off Facebook professional mode on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio, and today's video is a pretty quick video where I'm going to show you how you can turn off the professional mode on your Facebook account. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so turning off the Facebook professional mode on your iPhone is pretty quick and easy. Simply go ahead and open up the Facebook app right on your device, and from the home page, simply go ahead and tap on this menu button at the bottom right. Then go ahead and tap on your profile right there. Now once you're here inside your profile, just need to scroll down, and beside your dashboard you'll get to see the three dot line. You just need to tap on that, and from your profile settings you just need to scroll down, you'll get to see the turn off professional mode. You just need to tap on that, tap on continue, turn off, and then tap on turn off once again right from here, and your professional mode will be turned off right from here. So guys, this is how you actually turn off the Facebook professional mode on your iPhone. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.